Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could fix raw USB flash drive or RAW error. So whenever you plug your USB flash drive and you go to your PC shortcut, you realize that it's not accessible, or it usually asks you to format the device. If you are facing this issue and you have Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10 or Windows 11, then this video will help you. First, go to your search tab after plugging your USB to your computer and type create and format hard disk partitions. Please note that when you have this kind of error, the data is not possible to recover. And also my method of fixing it will allow you to repair this USB flash drive to be used as like newly bought, but it will contain no data. You will need to wait a few seconds until this application loads. Once the application has been fully loaded, you want to click. As you can see here, I have it removable D. We can go back again and check in my PC shortcut. It's under the letter D. That's the correct one. So I will click on it. Disk 2, D. Click inside, new volume, next. The size, I will leave it as it is. Next, here I will select as a letter, I will select X. Next, I will put it as FAT32. I will rename it USB flash drive or USB flash, perform a quick format. By formatting, any remaining data will be erased, and I will click next. I will click finish. I will need to wait a few seconds until the format has been finished and my USB will be like new and I can use it for storing data. Let's wait a few seconds and let's check how it looks like after the repair. As you can see, now it shows in blue instead of black. Let's go back to our PC shortcut. And as you can see, I have it under the letter X, full space is available, and I can use it for storing data. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video.